Sometimes the hardest city to navigate doesn't matter where you head. You can take a left and wind up right back where you were instead. So to cross the several bridges that can lead you to a cave. If you drive a car in Pittsburgh, you're the bravest of the brave. Now the attractions are so many, the folks so kind and plenty. The Steeler fans tell Yins they're the best team around. But to get to Heinz Arena like a pack of lost hyenas, the game starts in 15 and I'm on the other side of town. Getting lost in Pittsburgh, PA. Getting tossed like a salad today. Though my GPS displayed the directions okay, it's taking me further away. Searching for a place to turn around. It's as if I'm driving upside down. Just feeling quite absurd. Am I the only one that's heard that damn song? Getting lost in Pittsburgh. I pulled into the station, got a dog with sauerkraut. The guy behind the counter telling me how to get out. I tried to memorize the words coming out of his mouth. But when I drove away, I realized everything he said went south. I drove for quite some time, I finally did the math. I turned the radio on just in time for the second half. My tickets are staring back at me and laughing, ha, from the dash. My friends who got to the game, I hope they scalped and paid in cash. Getting lost in Pittsburgh, PA. Getting tossed like a salad today. Though my GPS displayed the directions okay, it's taking me further away. Searching for a place to turn around. It's as if I'm driving upside down. Just feeling quite absurd. Am I the only one that's heard that damn song? Getting lost in Pittsburgh. Getting lost, getting lost. Getting very, very, very lost. Getting lost in Pittsburgh. Getting lost, getting lost. Getting very, very, very lost. Getting lost in Pittsburgh. Getting lost, getting lost. Getting very, very, very lost. Getting lost in Pittsburgh. Getting lost, getting lost. Getting very, very, very lost. Getting lost in Pittsburgh.
I can find my way there before everyone goes. Maybe we'll get a sandwich at Pimenti Bros.